have to take a moment to introduce the band. That beautiful solo you just heard from was from my beautiful wife. I'll put a big hand for Diamond Eyes. And the other posse members of the violin section. Let's make it for Richard Kostruma. And Mr. Michael Jones. That beautiful flute. How about a big hand for Pam San Jose? Mandolin and ukulele. Virgil San Jose. We'll take you to the back of the room. How about a big hand for Michael Lawless? Mr. Bill Kolzak. To the back of the room, on bass, our sound guy, Rick Subedash. And here we are, second from last show, and we have a newcomer who just got on the rusty train, second from last stop. I'd like to give a warm welcome to Mr. Phil Bliss. I think that might, in 10 years, I think that might be your first ever steel guitar. On electric guitar, Tom Rice. Our rusty trio. How about a big hand for Mr. Doc Krofchek on guitar? Also on guitar, M. Guard Brunelli. And Kathy Rhymes.
Hello.
It's fighting back at me. Okay. Our term limited fearless leader, Alan Nahajeski.
I resemble that remark. We're going to do something a little bit different. Allman Brothers tune called The Midnight Rider. How about a big hand for Mr. Tom Rice?
I don't know these clothes I'm wearing.
get him a time to stand.
Now, for something entirely different, we can take you way back to 1941. Ella Fitzgerald sang this one, Bewitched, Bothered, and Bewildered, instrumental version.